What's up, Gutraji family? Have a nice day to all of you. Today, I have given you a challenge to guess the square by their hair only. It should be an easy challenge for you all, but I am still giving you a hint. I have only included the current squad members. I will give you 5 seconds for each guess and be honest while answering. By the way, I am extremely sorry for this late upload. Anyways, today's shout out goes to Maximoff. Thank you so much for loving my content. If you also want to get a shout out, follow me on Instagram, like this video and subscribe to this YouTube channel. So let's get into the video. So guess now, who say it? Her hair is blondy, or you can say it's dark brown. Let's start the time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Well, it's Gina Davis. I hope you all got it right. Now guess this man, who he is. His hair is black, like mine. It's pretty easy to guess, isn't it? Let's count down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Well, it's Jenson Ramirez. Now guess this boy, who is he? His hair is brown. Let's start the clock. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's Jordan. As you all know, he's new in the squad. He's also Emily Dobson's new crush. Now guess this man, who he is? His hair is blonde and his hairstyle is pretty cool, isn't it? Let's count down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Well, it is Gavin Magnus. I hope you all got it right. Now guess this girl, who she is. She has a blonde hair. Her hairstyle is just fabulous. So let's count down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Well, it's Eliana Wamsi. I hope you all got it right because it was pretty easy. Now guess this girl, who is she? Her hair is dark brown. Let's start the clock. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Well, this is Emily Dobson. Now guess this man, who he is. His hair is full blonde. I like his hairstyle. It's pretty cool. Let's count down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is Love Cameron. By the way, he's my favorite in the squad. Now guess this girl, who she is. Her hair is brown. I hope you all guessed it right because it's the easiest one. Let's start the clock. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's Piper Rockel. We all love Piper Rockel and the squad. So I hope all of your guesses were correct. Comment down below how many guesses you got it right. That's it for today's video. I will see you all soon. Thank you so much. Peace out.